So you're trying to solve a problem like this that requires both the first and the second conditions for equilibrium. You've started with the beginning of the free body diagram. It looks like that. You've added the tension. You've found the components, the Tx and the Ty. You've then moved them so that you remember that the tension Y and the tension X are still acting at that same point where the tension is applied. And you have a free body diagram. You know you can't solve anything with the first condition for equilibrium, so you move on to the second condition for equilibrium, which says that the net torque about any point in the universe for this system is equal to zero. And really, it is actually any point in the universe, but there are only a couple of points in this situation which are convenient for our problem solution because we want to eliminate one unknown from this net torque about point P is equal to zero. Those two points, the only two points that you can choose to eliminate forces, left end, where the Fx and the Fy run through, it eliminates Fx and Fy. Second possible convenient point is the attachment point for the tension. And if you choose that point, then you would eliminate the tension and only have Fy as an unknown.